by 45%.
My name is Cindy Costa, and I'm from Charleston, South Carolina. And when Ann Romney spoke in her speech last night and said that she loved the women, that made me feel very encouraged, because women share a bond, and we don't mind saying that we love each other. It's kind of a girl thing. And so it was not offensive in any way. She's a woman. She has children. She's gone through things that women go through and that only women go through. And we understand that. And so it was a very encouraging comment.